recently we managed a patient. She was a middle-aged lady who had accidentally swallowed her denture, and this denture was stuck in her food pipe. When there was an attempt to remove that denture, that caused a severe damage to her food pipe, and her food pipe was completely torn. This was, of course, done in another hospital. She came to us in a very bad shape. We took it up as a challenge because she was not able to eat normally. Now she was being fed through a pipe placed in her small intestine. So in a very major surgery that lasted for about 4 to 5 hours, her food pipe was reconstructed, and this particular procedure is called esophago coloplasty. She recovered quite well, and she's very happy now because she's able to eat normally like you and me.